So far as we know, then we are there now. In the moment, they destroy the sculpture. I think they cut it up in pieces and put it into the container. We don't know exactly what happened, but I'm sure they destroy it because this way to take it down is really, really crazy. This is my sculpture and it's my property. So in the moment they are destroying artwork who belong to a foreign artist. And I think maybe this is a new case. And of course we will try to protect our property in Hong Kong and even sue them if this is necessary.